could be a fight for game, as these teams have some real smashers in them.
We only hope so. Am I allowed to say that before a game?
Yep. Good. Poked. Okay. Banks. 2-on-2 on the rush. Picked away with the pass. Controlling that puck in a dangerous area. Middle ice with the puck. By himself. How did he miss that? Defense is on him. King. To Van Riemsdyk. Good play to pick up the wing side. To Banks. Cross to the corner. Good work, the stick. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Wakabayashi. Brings it in. Trying to stick that loose puck. Oh, man. Huge collision takes place. What a shot. Finds the loose puck, holds it in. Oh, hang on. Tremendous hit. They've got possession in their own end. Controls that one. He's got that at the point. Needs to get it out.
Down to the other end.
Power play, and it's still out. Gets that in the defensive end. To Boza. Frees that puck up in the neutral zone. He's got it on the stick. Shot! Scoring opportunity denied with that glove.
There's a backhand chance. That's how you shoot a backhand. And he still couldn't get it by him.
Under 9, it's gone in the first. No score in this one. He gets that one back on the stick after knocking it down. Long up ice pass. We've got a call coming here. Kings penalty, 2 minutes for tripping. Now you try and find the speedsters on your team.
Find the speedsters, and they're going to find a little more ice.
Think to have that back. It's up over the top.
Like to have it back, and like to have it a little lower.
Oh, there's a shot and goal score you. Big time shot. Glove save. That's a good chance. Scoring chances, they don't come that often. He's wondering how in the opportunity he had. He could not drive one home. Outstanding save against him. Puck loose, picks it up. Oh, hang on. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. Power play opportunity. Let's see what they can do as they organize. Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. Puck up to the point now to Wakabayashi. Through center ice to Giroux. Michael. Carry it himself, and he got some room. He does. That bouncing puck away at center ice. Good play to hold that in the zone. To Banks. We're going to get a penalty called here. Delay called.
He scores!
Well, they got themselves the lead here and a chance to add to it.
I think they're going to have to add to it, Gary. I don't think 1-0 is going to be the final score in this one.
Oh, check center ice will break it up. Puck rolling away. 2-on-2 the other way. Didn't intend it, but it's blocked. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. To Van Riemsdyk. That ends that offensive attack. King.
Still in the offensive end.
Blocks that one with the pad. Breaks up the play in his own end.
positioning by your save because he had nowhere to go with the puck. There's another opportunity and he denies him. First period is over. Little offense involved there. After one, 1-0. Bill, period ended here. We've seen some pretty good hockey.
Yeah, decent hockey. I just hope we get more of the same in the next period, Garrett.
Great to have you with us, everybody, as we get away here in the second period. He's that one on the stick. That was just wobbling for a minute. He's got that one on the stick. Down low. That's how you make a glove save. That's one-timer. That's a strong shot. How did that not go in? That's what he's wondering. Tremendous save made on him.
Oh, I love this.
Defenseman hanging on the breakaway. Big save. Great chance. Goal may result in this team pulling away.
These guys came out ready to play. They've been a better team since the first period, and now they're being rewarded for it.
He wants to pass this. And another penalty in this game as he skates over to tell us what it is. Banks being a 2-minute minor tripping. Draw to them in the room. Knocks that to stick.
Good poke check to free that puck up.
They control that right at the point. Face off. Up. That whistles for the offside. Good work off the face off, even though he just left the puck check. Picks one up behind the net. Oh, he wristed that one. One of those goes through, and you got an easy goal. He's not going to let that happen. Off that face-off, they'll hold it in the offensive end. Good play with a stick. And that's going to be controlled along that blue line. To Giroux. Lugs that one through center ice. Wabayashi. Bozak. Lots of rush. 3-on-2. Has control. Ends the rush. That's a stick save. There's the whistle for the icing as player touches that one up. Good play to get that puck. A draw, but he ties up. Leaves the puck for his teammate. Takes a shot. Picks it up. Snap that one on net. Save! Score! Score! And the lead is down to 1 with a long way to go. King. To Van Riemsdyk. Wants to get us up in a hurry. Back. Good poke movement. Then Riemsdyk. Glove save. Point. Quick shot. Chance scores. At this point of the game here in the second period, that's an enormous goal because of the way they've done it.
Oh, yeah. They've got great puck possession time. They're winning that battle. They're winning the battle by two on the scoreboard. I mean, as long as they avoid mistakes.
He's got it.
On the stick, skating in front. Shot! Outstanding save made and use the glove. These hits are going to be seen over and over again. Man, he's really playing the body.
And Gary, as we look at some of these hits, the first word that comes to mind is seismic.
That puck's going to be moved by the winger after he tied him up in the draw. To Giroux. At the point, that one's going to stop on the offside. It's a neutral face-off win. There's a neutral zone face-off win. Needs to get rid of it. Poke checks the puck away. Kawaka Bayashi. Into the zone, 2-on-1, quick opportunity, got it. Expected a tight game, and after two periods of play, that's exactly what we've got. 3-1 at the end of two. Outstanding game so far. What we're
going to ask is, can they maintain it?
Yeah, good rhythm, good offense, good defense. I mean, pick something. It is all in front of our eyes in this game.
Here we go, period number three. Nice defense, and he takes that pass. The wing to Giroux. Up the wing, cycle stick. Huge collision takes. What a shot. That had a chance to go home. Good pad effort. To the other way. Nice drop pass to Michael.
Pope checks it away.
Oh, what a save made. Tremendous glove.
Gets down low. That one hits a man and deflects away. To Michael. Shot. Stars. And that's 200 goals. Wakabayashi breaks that up with a good defensive play. Wakabayashi into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Takes a shot at the loose puck. Wants to move it. Banks is chopping the puck. King. Breaks it up. To Boza. Big time rich shot. Long shot. Easily taken care of. Wonder why that one got shot from where it was. Into the zone. They've got a 2-on-1. Save with a blocker. Good quick pass right there. scrambling and diving to knock that puck away. Boza. Good pass right there to Giroux. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away. Offsides, a whistle and a draw coming. Under 7 minutes left. Third period. Banks really increased the climb for the opposition with that last goal. Nice save with the pad. That looked like it might go through. Not going to pass it in. Dump into the zone. To Waka Bayashi. Breaks that offensive flow up. Look how can he gains control of it. Kings turned that thing over again. He just can't control it, and they're behind, and that's a reason why. Boza. To Giroux. Loose back defensive zone. Good poke check. Brings that puck in the offensive zone. Over the net with that one. Picks it up in the offensive. Here's a delay. Van Riemsda. Oh, good pass. In front. Banks is getting the call, and it's slashing. Puck control now off the, on their own zone. Third period just not over. Stick. The puck knocks it away. He's leaving everybody behind him. Magic in the offensive end. Nice clear in the PK. Able to pick that puck up, helping his goaltender out. To Boza. Poke check tonight. Very
good. One of the keys is he always mirrors the puck with the blade of his dick. Quite sure what's going to be on menu. For me, there was a
theme. Couldn't agree more. Great night of hockey and a good way to end it. Thanks for joining us, everybody. I'm Gary Thorne, along with Bill Clement. On behalf of EA Sports, have a good one.